We want to determine the antiderivative of 2x cubed minus 3x plus 7 with respects to x. The directions may also say evaluate the indefinite integral. What we want to do here is find a function that has a derivative of 2x cubed minus 3x plus 7. So we'll have to apply the power rule of integration given here. Let's apply some of the other properties of integrals. This property here is telling us that we can rewrite our given integral as a sum or difference of three different integrals. So let's go ahead and do that. This is equal to the integral of 2x cubed with respects to x minus the integral of 3x with respects to x plus the integral of 7 with respects to x. Now we could also take advantage of this property here and factor out the coefficients of x, but I think we'll go ahead and leave it in this form to apply the power rule. So the antiderivative of 2x cubed with respect to x is going to be 2 times the antiderivative of x cubed, which will be x to the fourth divided by 4, minus 3 times the antiderivative of x to the first, which would be x to the second divided by 2, plus the antiderivative of 7 with respect to x, which is given here. So we'd have plus 7x plus c. Let's go ahead and clean this up. We'll put these over 1. So 2 fourths would be the same as 1 half x to the fourth. Here we'd have minus 3 halves x squared plus 7x plus c, which means the derivative of this function or family of functions is equal to 2x cubed minus 3x plus 7. So you may want to take a moment and verify that. Now, last thing I want to mention is you may find yourself skipping some of these properties and going straight from the indefinite integral to the antiderivative. And that's okay as long as you keep your work organized. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.